Done before. It's become quite a favourite. It's another Sydney Carter. Risk of boring those of you who've heard it all before. John Ball was one of the leaders of the Peasants' Revolt. He was a rebellious priest from Essex who didn't like the way that the church hierarchy, the bishops and the monasteries, owned so much and lived so richly when ordinary people were not, and joined the Peasants' Revolt and eventually got hung on the quarter for his pains. So whether this is a lesson for rebellious priests or an encouragement for them, I don't know.